Hey there, this is Tactics Demon. I want to talk to you today about sighted and deaf lay to produce enfilading fire, but first I have to get rid of some guys who are camping on my lawn. Just a second. Okay, to sight and deaf lay to produce enfilading fire, you need to know a few things. You need to know where the enemy is coming from, where the objective is they're most likely going to, and where you can get a good kill zone set up. So in this case, I know the enemy's coming from the left, and they're going towards objective B, the only thing left on the map they need to get at this stage in the game. So they're going to my right, and I just happen to be on top of a building. And I'm going to use it as my firing position. I just happen to run
вертушка.
Oh, Brad, you're rushing!
Hey, and thanks for watching.